So, you know, like, you guys smoke weed, right? Who doesn't smoke? I mean, now it's legal in Washington. It's actually 502, right? Make some noise. Yeah, it's kind of hit or miss. Like, you guys smoke some weed, make some noise. Smoke some weed, huh? Yeah, you guys ever get stoned and watch the Food Network channel? That shit's retarded, dude. Like, I don't know, last time I smoked a weed, I was like, you know, Rachel Ray, she's pretty fucking annoying, but like, any show you put on, it's like the fucking Top Chef or fucking like, you know, Iron Chef, and they're making these gourmet foods and shit, and you're sitting back there eating like a fucking frozen burrito, wishing you had a girlfriend, jacking off, listening to Tote, or listening to Accused. I mean, God, man, get a life, you know? But anyways, haha, that's a rim shot right there. But anyways, we got some bad shit here. So, listen, this is like, you ever thought about this?
Oh, yeah!
And if you haven't, this will put a really fucked up thought in your head. Isn't taking a shit, in a way, if it's a really good one, isn't it kind of like having sex with yourself? Just look at it this way. Sometimes it goes in, it goes out, and it's like you fucking maybe have the right climate going on. And sometimes you're a little bit constipated, and it takes a little bit longer, and you get the ooh, and you get the ah, you're gonna read a whole fucking magazine. Ladies and gentlemen, that is my joke about how taking a shit is similar to having sex with yourself. And you feel the ooh, and you feel the ah. Alright. So you guys, the first time I ran into Jeff Miner, this is another Jeff Miner joke, and we're going to get these guys going. He said he was a Native American. I said, hey, are you a Navajo? He's like, yo, I'm just a regular hoe. So you guys, give it up. We got the fucking loudest, fucking raucous band from Seattle. Give it up for fucking Tote!